What is it, everybody? It is your boy Nick or Johnum, and today is episode number 7 of Road to 2000 Elo, and it is a great game. It is a lovely game, matter of fact. Both me and my opponent had over 80% accuracy, and yeah, I'm not going to spoil the game, but it was great. There was a blunder, there was multiple great moves, it was pretty good, it was very fun. My opponent played pretty well for being lower rated than me, and yeah. Like I said, I don't want to get into it too much. This is episode number 7. I think in the video, in the recording, I said episode 8. I might be lying, though. I recorded the game a couple days ago. But it's a pretty fun game. It's pretty slow. There is an end game. It is a longer game. But if you like end games and that sort of thing, then stick around. Stick around for the fun. If you want to watch the analysis, that'll be tomorrow. If you're into that sort of thing. But yeah. It has been your boy Nick or Dronum. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Check out my socials. And yeah, the game will play right now. All right. Road to 2000 Elo. I'm ready to 1128. Playing 5x5 Blitz. Ooh, oh, God. All right. Let's get the headphones on to hear the chess pieces. I don't know what episode this is. I think this is episode 7. Doing a car con here. Of course. Let's see how I win or lose this game. Do they not know the theory? They must not. Bishop here, maybe? No. Bishop here, maybe? I'll go back. Push up the pawn here. My opponent has been playing for 2 years. Not bad. Go here. Then I'll take it off, of course. What? I hate when people do moves like these, because I don't... What are you doing? What are they trying to get me to do? So just castle? Or am I gonna... So castle... I think knight here is a good move. Knight here. Trade. Take and then pawn push. It's gonna blunder something horribly. Watch. Oh, my knight. I mean, not my knight, my bishop. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, everything's hanging and under attack right now. I'm down on time, which is lovely. Thinking too hard. If they don't trade here, then they're gonna lose a bishop. Yeah. Doesn't bother me. I'm gonna take. I'm gonna go here actually. Thaganus Castle afterwards. Oh. Rook there, push the pawn. Queen there. So now I can play b5. They're gonna trap their damn bishop. If they don't take, their bishop's getting trapped. Okay. Nice. Nice. They can do danger levels, of course, but I'll still take it. I don't know what that was. Now I could take. Go there. Protect. This pawn is free. I saw it, but I wanted to defend this pawn first. Probably this is not the best move. Yeah. Ooh. Oof. Ooh. What does that accomplish? You're still under attack.
Okay.
I'm gonna sack the queen.
I think.
I can sack my queen here. I think I can sack the queen if they let me.
Tough move. Just go there, make it simple. It's a massive nerves right now. It's fine though. They're gonna try to double up here, I assume. Then I just go in and I'm faster, I believe. What is that? Ugh. They saw it. They saw it all. Now I'm trapped. I'm gonna shoot for a queen trade. I'm gonna lose my piece. No, I won't. It's fine. Oh shit, I blundered. Yep. Queen. No, they're just up a pawn. They're gonna get behind that pawn and protect it too. Yep. Damn. They played this really well. Very well.
Was that mate? No, obviously not.
Check here.
Please go forward.
Close. Oh.
That was a blunder. That was a big blunder. I'm gonna get that pawn back. Put him in check again. Okay. I got 2 minutes back now from moving so fast. Woo! I don't feel like this is going to be a draw. I'm not going to... No. Let's go there. So if I go here, they can't. Okay, if I'm here, What moves can they make? They cannot go here or here. So they would have to go back. Over there. This might be a draw, actually.
Damn.
Fuck. Nah. Damn. All right. Yep. Draw. Dead draw, I believe. Damn. Let's give a good little GG. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that little game. I know I wasn't talking too much, like I said in the intro. It was a long game. But yeah. Hope stick around for the analysis. It's going to drop tomorrow. And yeah, that's about it. Peace.